I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Milo.
Gimme just needs tiny gulp marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad techniques. I ain't biting, Milo. You're just looking for a refix of swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
And back then, I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every Rennekiller who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
Deal with violent people. Come again. Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no Feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a mutant infestation clogging up the turbines, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. There's an arc down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Arc 402A.
It's an Arctech shotgun. Oh, man. I've only seen these in old holologs.
Thank you.
turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty meat goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Beauty Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
Takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker. Hey.
This is my armory, my base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone and manually distributing a nanotrap murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you. You'll need every edge you can get.
Saga. I'm bad with names, so don't bother with yours. What have we got here? Artex. All that fancy crap is gonna cost you extra. Needlessly overcomplicated piece of junk.
Why the attitude?
I'm a ray of goddamn sunshine. You should meet my husband. Now, do you want an overhaul or not? Job's done.
They're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit, topping tanks for convoys and raids. Destroying that fuel should put a dent in their mobility.